battery storage for home solar is here. Installing a battery will change how you use your solar power. Currently, the energy your solar system makes is supplied directly to your home as needed during the day. Unused power is sold into the grid, earning you a credit on your power bill with your electricity retailer. When your system is not generating power, you buy all your electricity from the grid. Solar battery storage changes how you use your solar power. With solar battery storage, your solar panels will still directly power your appliances while the sun is out. However, the extra power you're generating does not go into the grid. It gets stored in your battery. The unused power you've stored in your battery during the day is now available at night or at any time you need it. It means you use more of your solar power at home and buy less electricity from the grid overall. You can still earn credits on your power bills. When your battery is full, your solar system will send power back into the grid. Generally, you're better off having the right size battery and using your solar energy at home than selling your extra electricity back to the grid. The grid is important because when your battery is empty and your solar panels are not producing enough power for your appliances, you will use electricity from the grid to run your home.